art, brother. Time to pick your career in the art.
You mean to tell me I get to pick my own job?
That's a fucking loop.
Holy crap! You have 31 Bravo.
Yeah, you kind of look like a snitch.
Infantry. What is that? The best damn job in the army is like Boy Scouts meets Call of Duty.
Does it come with an enlistment bonus?
Does it come with an enlistment bonus? Come on, man. We're the army.
Wow, that Camaro you bought.
Say no more.
Where do I sign?
On the dotted line.
At least I get to spend my money, man. I can't wait to spend that.
I got your ass now.
You won't be needing these.
Ah, here you go. Now get your fat ass on that bus.
Now!
You know you done fucked up, right?
But...
Hurry up. Get up.
But Sarge.
Enjoy your 16-week vacation at Fort Benning.
Okay. So what kind of job opportunities will be available for me after I get out the Marines?
None. But we do prepare the fuck out of you to be homeless as shit.
Seriously?
But hey, you'll still be a Marine.
Well, I...
Semper Fi, motherfucker.
So how about that task you said I had to do in order
here in the Marines, we have all-you-can-eat crayons, slow promotions, and cool-ass uniforms. Oh, and standard-issue pistols.
Standard-issue?
Damn right.
No way.
That's more of a yes way.
Man, I tell you...
In order to move on to the next step of the Air Force's enlistment process, we need to find out what your intellectual capacity is. Here's a Bible and a calculator. We need you to find out if the mother of all bombs is 11 tons of TNT. How big would the blast radius be if it was dropped from Jesus' doorstep? You know what? Never mind. I knew you wasn't Air Force material. Here's an easier task. Take this phone book. I need you to determine if a fighter jet is flying 400 miles an hour from Dallas to Memphis, how many rounds of golf can one airman play in that allotted time? You know what? You know what? Just leave. These are simple third grade level questions. How can you not answer this? Just get out. Get out now. Go.
Petty Officer Dingleberry, it's absolutely great to sit down and talk about the Navy's opportunities. I know there's a lot of them.
Well, thank you for coming. Because there's going to be a lot of that next coming years, if you know what I mean.
So what is it about the Navy that's, you know, that separates you guys from the Army?
In the Navy, I can put you in any job that you want, even if it blows, if you catch my drift. We also let you try on our uniforms before you enlist. Look at you looking like a whole snack. Now do this.
And do what now?
In the Navy, we love to boogie and drink and party.
What does this have to do with the job title?
There you go. Just like that.
What's the name of the job title again? So what you're saying is this is a cop in the Navy?
Oh yeah, totally.
Are you serious right now?
What? You look gorgeous.
You know what? I'm starting to think you're trying to dress me up like the village people. And I don't think this is appropriate anymore. I gotta go.
Come on, big fella. Don't leave. We want you in our Navy.
Your mom? Yeah. Can you pick me up, please?